Those who came before you and those with whom you serve all operate with the same goal in mind, the development of a new dawn for mankind. It is by this guiding principle, working together as a team.
Demon Ridge. Detected.
Taken your keycard. You will need to find it. The tram station will not be accessible without proper clearance.
Thank you.
experiments and artifacts are currently being researched at a safe distance.
Demon breach detected. Access
connected. Send a team to retrieve it.
I am the head of this corporation. All your work and discoveries here belong to me. He was mine before you even found him.
Access granted.
Advanced Research Complex will be our final destination.
Now approaching UAC Advanced Research Complex.
It's time we meet in person. My office is on the second floor of this facility.
Built on blood, sweat, and dreams.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown.
Thank you.
Demon presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Advancing enough applicants, and our faith is nothing without believers. We cannot conduct our work without them.
And what kind of work is it that you're doing, Olivia? I haven't seen a report from your team in months now, have I? Can I trust that you can maintain your distance and control of the situation?
Demon presence at unsafe level. Lockdown. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Do not be alarmed by the system update. It is a prototype of our interdimensional tether. A means for me to pull you back from hell. I'm sorry for the jolt, but I didn't think you'd allow its installation voluntarily. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I have supplies in my office. This way, please.
Welcome, Dr. Hayden.
Take whatever supplies you need. The destruction of the Argent Tower is devastating, but I am committed to helping you close the portal. All of our work and understanding of their world is derived from the inscriptions on a large stone artifact we pulled from Hell in the earliest days of the program. We call it the Helix Stone. It is our most closely guarded asset. Olivia was obsessed with it. From it, we learned how to manipulate Hell's energy, bend it to our will, take advantage of their resources. It also led us to you. The Helix Stone showed us how to harness the power of the well. I believe it will show you how to shut it down. For years, Olivia has kept the Helix in her private office in the Lazarus Labs, which is only accessible through a secure elevator from the Advanced Research Complex across the chasm. Your affinity for guns is apparent. I'm confident you'll find something useful there as well. The service elevator is at the end of the hall.
Thank you.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Red pill scan failed. Access denied. Yellow security clearance required. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged. Biometric mismatch detected. Scanning. Unauthorized personnel confirmed. Expulsion to commence in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Activating laser security system.